स्टूडेंट सी दिस एक्टिविटी ऑन पेज नंबर 27. बेटर और वर्स. हियर आर थ्री डॉग्स, टॉमी, शेबी एंड जेरी. टॉमी इज बिगर, बिग. शेबी इज बिगर. जेरी इज द बिगेस्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर दे वॉन्ट अस टू डिस्कस कंपेरेटिव एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्रीज ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. सो एट फर्स्ट लेट्स रिकॉल वॉट इज एडजेक्टिव. Adjectives tells us the quality of noun or pronouns. For example, when we say a big dog, so what is big here? Big is an adjective that is telling us about dog. Similarly, if we'll say tall building, tall is telling us the quality of that building. So this is what we talk about adjectives. So now there is a new term, comparative and superlative adjectives. Comparative, as it shows from its name, it is from comparison. Students, comparative adjectives are used to compare one noun to another. For example, you see in this example, Tommy is big. Shabby is bigger. So this is the comparative adjective between them. Bigger is the comparative adjective because it is comparing two nouns. It is comparing one noun to another, right? But superlative adjectives are used to compare three or more nouns. You can say they are also used to compare one thing against the rest of the groups. For example, in the third example, see, Jerry is the biggest. Now, this is the superlative degree or the superlative adjective. Why? Because now it is used to compare three or more nouns. The first noun is big. Tommy is big. Shabby is bigger. Then Jerry is the biggest. So Jerry is the noun comparing with Shabby and Tommy. So here we have used superlative degree. Right? So hope you have understood that comparative adjectives are from comparison between two nouns and superlative adjectives are comparison between three or more nouns. Or one thing against the rest of the group. Okay, students, while doing comparative and superlative adjectives, there are some rules that we need to follow. For examples, for adjectives that are just one syllable, we will add er at the end of them. Like big was one syllable, so when we will make comparative, we added er. Bigger with a slight change of spellings, double GER. Okay, and when we made its superlative degree, we added EST at the end of it. So these are the little things that we need to remember. Similarly, when we are making two syllable adjectives, not ending in Y, and for all three or more syllables adjectives, we sometimes use more and most. For example, more beautiful and most beautiful and like this. Okay, we will do the exercise and you will understand more. Turn the pages and see the exercise. Try doing things. Heavy. Heavy is the adjective. When we will do its comparative, it will become heavier. And in its superlative, it will become heaviest. Right? Broad is the adjective. Broader is the comparative form and broadest is the superlative form. Fine is the adjective. Finer is the comparative form and finest is the superlative form. Lazy is the adjective. Lazier is the comparative form of it and laziest is the superlative form of it. Fat is an adjective. Fatter is the comparative form and fattest is the superlative form. Curious, more curious is the comparative form and most curious is the superlative form. Students, hope you have understood this activity about superlative and comparative adjectives. Remember, adjectives are something that added the value in the
in the quality of noun. And comparative adjectives are used to compare one noun to another, whereas the superlative adjectives compare three or more nouns together or one thing against the rest of group. Hope you have understood the activity. This is all about the exercises of our lesson Leisure. Inshallah, we'll meet with our new session. Till then, stay blessed and goodbye.